Hello students, hope you all are good. So in the previous part of the video we have studied about the natural environment and its domains. So today we will study about the human environment. So as the name suggests, the human environment is the environment made by the humans, like industries, roads, bridges and communities. These are the things which are made by the human and they forms the part of the human environment. So there is a very important topic under this human environment is the ecosystem. Okay, so I'm going to show you the definition of ecosystem and the diagram. So ecosystem is the combination of ecology plus environment. Ecology includes living organisms interacting with each other, like dependency of human beings on each other, and plus environment. And we human beings depend on environment, like natural environment, land, air, water for our survival. So in simple terms, we can say ecosystem is a system formed by the interaction of all living organisms with each other and with the physical and chemical factors of environment. Okay, so like we human beings depend on each other, like you depend on your mother for your food, groceries, clothes, okay, and your day-to-day basic needs. Now similar way, your mother is dependent on your father in terms of emotional support, moral support or monetary support. Your father is dependent on your mother, okay, in terms of food and in terms of cleaning his clothes and ironing his clothes, and emotionally and physically. So this dependency of human beings on each other forms the ecology. And when all these living organisms, they depend on environment. So environment includes the natural environment. So we as a human being depend on the natural environment for our basic survival. So natural environment, as you all know, includes land, air and water, and without which we cannot live on this earth. Alright, so this interaction of human beings with each other and dependency of human beings or living organisms on natural environment. Okay, so this combination of ecology plus natural environment is called the ecosystem or forms the ecosystem. Okay, thank you.